Welcome to your Storm Watch 9 webcast and your Thursday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. Continuing to watch some clouds make their way across the area. A lot of them just kind of filtering the sunshine at times, calling it partly sunny with just a couple of sprinkles out there this afternoon. Nothing really appreciable as far as any kind of rainfall. And tomorrow we'll run the risk of a passing shower with a cool front that'll be sliding in during the day. You can see that moving through the Great Lakes now. A little push of cooler air coming in behind that. That will slide in here for Friday night and early Saturday. So 60s to a few lower 70s this afternoon, a sea breeze kicking in right at the shoreline. Beyond that, you'll notice a system passing to our southeast later tonight. It is that cold front farther back to the north and west that eventually moves through here during the day tomorrow that could give us a brief 5 or 10 minute shower in any one given location. Then the cooler air rushes in, and probably the coolest of the nights here over the next 2 or 3 nights will be Friday night, early Saturday, where temperatures will drop into the 30s and even some 20s. Farther back to the north and west, and probably a patchy frost and as far south as we'll see for the rest of the season. From there, mid-50s to mid-60s Saturday, looking like a really nice holiday weekend. Bright sunshine for Saturday, partial sunshine for Sunday, maybe a stray shower up north, and then an increase in clouds on Memorial Day, but temperatures by then are in the upper 60s to mid-70s. Sea breeze attempting to develop each day at the coastline. The exception might be Sunday, where temperatures climb into the mid to upper 70s before that sea breeze starts to develop.